All right, so today I'm going to show you how to ruin someone's day with the M4A4, or at the M4A1. Doesn't really matter. I would prefer to have a helmet, but this is a training server, so you can't always get what you want. You want to take your time, find a good sensitivity. Mainly, like, mine is, like, I think 7% right now. And, take your time tapping, as in fire rate of shoot, 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 shoot. Now, here's the first example of what I exactly mean by that. Take off his helmet, and then you can tap him while you tap him. It's all just a matter of making sure that you take your time with shooting. And since with the new update in H1Z1, if you hit a yellow hit marker, that means you took his helmet off successfully, and you should hear like a little dink to go with that. God forbid these guys have backpacks, though. He did. Wow, this guy's try-harding it up. Jesus Christ. Well, now I'm going to try-hard it up in a training server while teaching you guys. There's one guy. His helmet's off. Now he's dead. So that's really all you have to do. You have to be careful. There's someone down there too. There's a lot of people over there. Well, someone is right around these corners. There he is. That is another great example of a two-tap. That is a beautiful example of a two-tap. That's probably my best two-tap I've ever had. Next, I'm going to show you an example of a very basic maneuver you can do to greatly increase your chances of survival in a gunfight. All you need to do is shift left and right while firing to make yourself a harder target to hit, like so. So OP. There he is. I killed him first. All right, cool. So he was trying to do the same thing. You really have to just take your time and tap. If you take your time and tap, odds are you're going to win each battle you take. And he wasn't a bad player. I mean, he's a bad player if he dies to me, but in fact, there's a small. Oh, there he is. What is this fucking garbage, dude? What are you doing? If you just aim, odds are you'll kill him. Another target, huh? Okay. This next example will show you that if you just stick to your guns and just try to be patient and tap away at your target, odds are you will be rewarded for
There he
it.
is.
Okay, I don't know how that last shot didn't hit him. That's kind of weird. And he's dead. Good night, faggot. Hi, itchies. Guys are dead too. Cool. Goes to show, all you need to do is just aim slowly and just take your time, honestly. Taking your time is A1. And that's basically it. Hopefully this video helps you become more consistent in H1Z1 and helps you become a better player overall. If it does, let me know in the comments below or any sort of criticisms you have. Hopefully we can talk about it. That's basically it. Remember to subscribe if you like the content, all that good stuff. I am Archer and I am signing out.